Alright, let's get an actual last one. Yeah, exactly. Okay, there you go. Here's our laggards. Like this. Look at that trade. Kitty, 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 kitty. There you go, Dingling's with us. Let's get it. They're scared to come to the PvE. That is so like them. Look at them, they fucking backed up. Hilarious. There you go, they got a blue. Let's try to bait the blue to go further. Oh, he got sent home. BG. Alright, let me get that one Estus while he's just camping, not doing anything. Look at how scared they are though. Like, they are men up, they don't want to advance. Because they got castrated at young age. Life is hard out there, guys. Careful, don't swing twice, dude. Good shit though, Dingling, you're doing good though. Feels bad. We're gonna have to wait for a teammate because these kids are so fucking scared that they won't get out of their hole. Oh, here they are. They finally got it together. The courage to face me in a 3v1. Or almost. Don't get too close. It's risky out there. These fucking clowns, man, never gets old. Ooh, he is overleveled, all right. Sorry, though, I don't think he's gonna commit to anything, so. Like, he doesn't want to come near me. Just gonna stay there. Look at that, dude. These kids are so bad. Look at how fucking scared they are. I'm just gonna get this Estus real quick while you guys are not doing anything, not attacking me. Actually, let me heal that up. This shit is funny, honestly. You can't make that up, honestly. It's just... it's them, dude. We're not committing to anything. We just cast from a distance, hoping that they're gonna get lucky someday. Let's group up with our friend here. Guy looks kind of dumb. Might want to kill him. Yeah, he is dumb. GG. Okay, we're gonna have to kill the red. Oh my god. Why me, dude? Let's kill this guy, get that over with. Think about it, they decided to push in a 5v1. Unreal, dude. And I don't know, dude. I keep getting impressed by how much of a cowards these fools are. Look at that. Look at that. Shit is unreal. They won't push without four people. Can you fucking imagine how pathetic your fucking life is? Try to heal him from upstairs. Dude, don't leave your friends alone, man. You hear me, Polo? Don't leave your friends. You guys are too bad for this. Stay in group. Okay? Be safe out there. Here we go, FIFO's with us. It's going back to the bonfire, guys. Oh, actually forgot to do something. Before 1 second, dude. I forgot, that's how they play. Careful, because he's gonna resummon infinitely, but not now. Not now. Wait a second, there's someone down here. The hell? Okay, there's FIFO. Actually, we're gonna kill these phantoms eventually, so let's make sure none of them get resummoned. Now when they die, they die. What they do, guys? What they do? Careful there, go back up. I hate when there's no space to maneuver. Running another phantom. Wow, that actually clipped me somehow. Okay, they resummoned a different one. Back up, FIFO. There's no reason to keep pushing. You can keep backing up, dude. It's not an issue. I'm gonna have to block this new phantom anyway. Because that's what they do. They just keep resummoning. The recent players yet. Cause we gotta make those kills count, you know? Okay, there you go. Alright. It's funny though how they're not attempting to push men up like that. Oh shit, I was looking at chat right there. Careful, we don't want some fucking mage hiding in the corner to hit us. By the skin of your teeth, friend! Dude, look at how scared they are. This is nuts, man. This is fucking nuts! They're scared like crazy. They're shaking. Look at that. Not pushing at all. Men up. No friendly fire. Host advantage. Everything. How bad are you? Like, how bad do you need to be? You need to be scary bad. That's how bad you need to be. Peek your nose, not for too long. Let's go back. Come on, you fucking scrub, get on with it. No, it's like a it reminds me of like a toddler putting his feet in the water and then quickly going back because it's too cold. Like, woo. It's too cold out here. I don't want it. My testicles are shrinking too much. This spooky G9, I know what he wants for Halloween. Actually, let's do this. Where's FIFO at? There you go. No, come on. Oh, you managed to resummon another guy, eh? Alright, FIFO, I'm gonna go reset real quick. It's a shame because they finally grew a pair. They went back, dude. All the way back. Get over here, dude. I'm alone. Come at me, bro. Hello. You scared? I'm here. Here. I'm not alone anymore. You scared him off. Look at that, two hits, and then he's gone. Move from here, it's just bad place to play. Play those games. Love his connection, lets him escape true combos. When you try to running like that, I'm supposed to be have a true combo. Whoops. Did not mean to go that far. Wow, that was meant for me. It's such a BG. Equals in trouble. Look at him lagging. Dude plays like such a random. Careful, Polo. Look at that perfect spacing, nothing. I was trying to lock on people, see his health. Are you backing up, dude? I don't know where FIFO is. Okay, there he goes. Okay, they're not following, of course. Let's hurry up. Alright. They did not even come and challenge this one dude down here. This one NPC. Wow, they did not even fucking go to kill him. This is nuts, dude. He went back to re-summon a fourth one! Oh. These fucking people are exposing themselves as like the fucking worst players that you can think of. They managed to summon someone else. There you go. Polo's gonna run out of blue juice, dude. Watch them come in on me. Yeah, good girls. How many gankers do they have? Like, seriously. I have an army of them. Careful, FIFO. There's four of them. Oh, these guys take this fucking game so fucking seriously, though. It's insane. They're so bad. Like, seriously. I pity these fucking poor people. They're probably mentally ill in some way. Alright, let's, gonna have to block this new phantom because he's gonna be able to get resummoned. It's not him, I don't think. And they're so afraid. Four people! They're not even pushing us! It's crazy. Can't whiff. Yeah, their connection is trash, obviously. They're so afraid. It's unreal, like, how afraid they are. There's four of them. There's four of them and they don't want to push us. We could literally chill in the level all day. Oh! Did he grow one? Did he grow a pair? Uh-oh. Yee! Dipping my toes, but it's wet. It's too cold. That toddler again, putting his feet in the water, but it's too cold. Look at him. It's going back. But come on, guys. Follow me. I'm scared to go alone. Come on, you toddlers. Fucking pathetic fucking guys. Oh shit, Polo. Careful, dude. Dude, look at him! Look at him go! Look at him go! Okay, what's the name of the phantom we killed? Because we have not blocked him yet. Dude, did you guys see that? How those three guys, like, ran away with their tail between their legs. Just like that. Is that Uncle Melvin? What was the player name, guys? What was the name? Russell? Ruskell? Like, letters for letters? They're gonna run out of people to summon, dude. There you go. That's probably one of their ringer. Thanks for coming, Mia. Pifo, good shit, dude. You're doing well, man. I'm losing count on how many of them we're killing. Still not pushing. World is gonna be timed out if you die. Yeah, could be. I feel like we're gonna be here for a while. Gotta appreciate, like, how much they care and how scared they are. Well, here they are. Polo, get away! Quick! Get away, Polo! Polo! Ah! Ah! Polo, get away! Dude, this fucking damage, though, and he didn't even trade. He's fucking overleveled. So annoying. Tifo, get back, dude. Don't die on me, dude. I'm out of fucking healing. Let's not go too far, though. Need to hurry up. Yeah. I mean, they're back to 4 right now, again. This blue is right there. Get over here, son. Try to get the Phantom's attention, if you can. Thank you, Blue. That's the delivery. He's lagging right now. Stay on the Phantom, dude. Let me try to get Polo here. Feels bad. Yeah. You fucking idiots got shitted on, honestly. Polo, go fuck yourself, you little shit. Get down.